Subscribe TechDude YouTube channel to get latest technology videos.
Hi guys, what's up? This is TechDude. Today I will explain how to check your Windows 7 or Windows 8 and 8.1 and Windows 10 activated or not. First you click Windows logo and go. After the click computer, the pop-up window open. After you select computer and click right button of the mouse and go to property. The property tab is open. This screen another window open. This is the places the Windows is activated. This is ask for joining Microsoft. This folder change is activated of this Windows 7 OS. Please subscribe my TechDude channel. Please like my TechDude channel. Thank you once again, my TechDude.